Saturn is the sixth planet from the Sun, and the second largest planet in our solar system after Jupiter. Adorned with thousands of beautiful ringlets, Saturn is unique among the planets. It is not the only planet to have rings, but none are as spectacular or as complicated as Saturn. The rings are made of billions of pieces of ice, dust, and rocks. 9 Earths side by side would almost span Saturn's diameter. That doesn't include Saturn's rings. Saturn orbits at a distance of about 886 million miles from the Sun. Saturn takes about 10.7 hours to rotate on its axis once, and 29 Earth years to orbit the Sun. Saturn is a giant planet and therefore does not have a solid surface like Earth's. But it might have a solid core somewhere in there. Saturn's atmosphere is made up mostly of hydrogen and helium. Saturn has the most spectacular ring system, with 7 rings and several gaps and divisions between them. Saturn has 53 known moons, with an additional 9 moons awaiting confirmation of their discovery. That is a total of 62 moons. Saturn cannot support life as we know it. But some of Saturn's moons have conditions that might support life. Saturn's moon Phoebe orbits in the opposite direction. The Sun looks 10 times smaller on Saturn than it looks on Earth. Saturn can be seen with the naked eye. It is the fifth brightest object in the solar system and is also easily studied. Saturn has a density of 0.687 grams per cc. Just for comparison, water is 1 gram per cc and the Earth is 5.52. Since Saturn is less dense than water, it would actually float like an apple if you could find a pool large enough. 4 missions have visited Saturn, Pioneer 11 and Voyages 1 and 2 flew by. But Cassini orbited Saturn 294 times from 2004 to 2017. The Cassini spacecraft was intentionally vaporized in Saturn's atmosphere in 2017.